Well, after a very wet day on the 22nd and very wet night, the rivers Eden and Caldew conspired to flood Caldew Junction, north of Carlisle. As a result, Avanti and TransPennine were reluctant to run trains, ScotRail couldn't get anything south to Carlisle, none of the regular freights could run, and there were a few surprises in the station. All the same, the first train up the West Coast Main Line from Carnforth was Sir Nigel Gresley with its charter, and the first train to head south down the Settle Carlisle line was Sir Nigel Gresley. So, let's sit back and enjoy.
Please check Avanti West Coast.co. Thank you. Yeah, it's because it's about.